You can easily display the names of automatically named nets, and you can also customize the name of the nets as well. Right-click and choose Properties, and then select Show All for net names. Ground is always net 0, and the remaining nets are automatically numbered as 1 and 2. Now you can double-click a net and type in your preferred name. And then tick this box to actually show that name. Again, under Sheet Properties, if I use the middle option here, then only my named net appears.